esto es un poco de todo. El dueño del canal Atomic Shrimp decidió llenar un frasco con agua pantanosa para analizar los microorganismos que viven ahí.
The following day, the water had cleared a lot more, and I could see some small crustaceans swimming about. On day three, I spotted a green speck of something inside the glass. And when we look at the green speck, it's not just a bit of anonymous algae, it's a hydra. These animals are related to sea anemones, and they're carnivorous. The flatworms are also predators as well as scavengers. They'll feed on living or dead crustaceans and other small organisms, including other flatworms. So this little jar, the pond on my windowsill, has been a great source of fascination and interest this past week during lockdown.
Él es Taddy, el gato, y este es su video de snowboard. Por cierto, la canción está dedicada a él. Farming, he found a way. Hustle the matter fade. Catnip on his pellet grade. It like the Easter we smoking what fish that be fresh at the ocean. Yeah. Este es el sonido de insectos comiéndose la madera por dentro en tiempo real. Los videos de C4D4U son extremadamente relajantes y este no es la excepción. Espero que te haya gustado el video y no olvides que subimos un video diario, así que si no te lo quieres perder, no olvides suscribirte y activar la campanita.